I was ever in love before. I love you, really.
Come on. Honestly. Were you?
I'm not sure if it was love.
Anyway, tell me about her. Who is the girl you're thinking of right now?
Well, she was a... she was a funny one. A really funny one. She must have had a really happy life with this attitude. But even I can't imagine how she looks after all these years. I was so young. So fucking young. She was even younger. I knew I could never be with her. I had total different plans. But I thought that if I have a wife one day, that she will be exactly this type. So rare combination. Hey, baby. You're way better. You are.
Verlofte.
I was so sure I didn't. I didn't. But I do now. It's weird, eh? Do now. Believe it or not, I do love her. I remember her picking the biggest and best strawberries for me. And the ugly ones she'd eat herself. She'd say, the ugly ones need twice as much love as the big beautiful ones. So strange. And sweet. Didn't pay much attention to it. It's what all women do, right? But they don't.
You're not asking me about love, are you? Because now's not a good time. I love the life I've created for myself. I have everything to be happy. Love is not about having something. Sometimes it's about letting go. And I think I've proved to myself that I can love. Is that she's happy right now.
You look like a man. Just